Holler Brewery is moving to Brighton, and the premises are far beyond being just another pub. We spoke with the visionary founder and master brewer to find out more.
I've kind of been in pubs for most of my life. I did my first shift in a pub when I was 14 years old. I got into brewing about 7 years ago, brewing at my friend's brewery back home in Middlesbrough. And it's kind of moved on from there, really, to opening this 2 years ago. Well, not this place, but Holler, and where currently we are brewing over in Uckfield. And we're moving here in about 5 weeks, touchwood. Another pub? No. It's going to be a big brewery right in the centre of Brighton with a tap room that we can meet all of our locals, we can meet our customers, because at the minute we brew in the middle of nowhere, which is wicked, but you know, we're too far for people to come and meet us, and we want to meet our guys, we want to meet our girls, we want to meet the community. Yeah, we've been working with Bevy really since we started, which is 2 years now. Really, I knew a couple of guys who were working with them, doing a lot of the kind of the social outreach side of things, and just something that I wanted to get on board with. I grew up in community pubs back up in the northeast, and the Bevy just reminded me about all these great places that mean so much to the community itself. So being a brewer, the easy thing that we could do is just brew some beer with them, brewing a batch with the guys. Charlie from the Bevy came down to the brewery, did a brew with us, and then we gave 10p in every single pint that was sold to them to help them out, and it's kind of grown and developed, and now we are, we've released a can that we brewed with them, and all of the profit, which kind of works out about 50p a can, goes direct to the Bevy. Pubs are really important, and pubs give so much to people than just a good night out, really. And what the Bevy does is what all pubs should be doing. And unfortunately, in places like where the Bevy is, up in Molscombe, the funding isn't there, or the structure of how they're managed by pubcos or whoever is the landlord. They need help. And whether it's help from local businesses, whether it's help from councils giving them relief tax-wise, or promotional events, or, you know, we do beer. We love those guys, we get on with them really well, so let's do a beer with them. That was our plan. My view on working as a business, and especially in pubs, is that you've got to be part of the community, and you've got to give back more than you kind of take from the community. So working with Bevy was like a bit of a no-brainer, but beyond that, we work with Carousel, who do the Oscar Wright Film Festival. And again, you know, we've got beer. That's what we can do. We can give people beer, and whether it's for them to help fund their own fundraising, whether we can run a bar for those guys that they couldn't usually do. Opening the place in Brighton, you know, that's what I want it to be. I want it to be a community centre, a community hub, not just a place that you go and buy beer. Ultimately, that's the thing that's going to drag you there, but it's make friends in the community and, yeah, help out.
This is Julio Ranieri for Latest TV News.